Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I am discussing diazo coupling reaction, that is coupling reaction, and it is important for JEE, NEET and also for board. So read very carefully. Now watching the whiteboard. Diazo coupling reaction. Adding diazonium ion, that is diazonium salt, are weak electrophiles. They react with highly reactive aromatic compounds that contain strong electron donor group and to yield azo compound, a compound with nitrogen-nitrogen double bond. The electrophilic aromatic substitution is often called diazo coupling reaction. Reaction. Here, diazonium chloride react with another aromatic compound. Here, Y equals to strong electron donor group and azo coupling form azo compound. Mechanism. The reaction is another example of electrophilic aromatic substitution. We know that we are already discussed aromatic electrophilic substitution reaction in this video. Now you can watch this video for more clearance of aromatic electrophilic substitution. Now with the diazonium salt act as a electrophile, like all electrophilic substitution, the mechanism has two step: addition of the electrophile, that is diazonium ion, to form resonance stabilized carbocation, that is called sigma complex. It is stabilized by resonance and followed by deep photonation as shown in mechanism. Here, diazonium salt act as a electrophile, an electrophilic attack with another aromatic compound that contain strong electron donor group and form this carbocation, and this carbocation is stabilized through resonance. Here three additional resonating structure are formed and it is called sigma complex, and it is stabilized through resonance. And last step, loss of photon form azo compound. Because a diazonium salt is weak electrophile, the reaction occurs only when benzene ring has strong electron donor group, that is Y, where Y equals to NH2, NHR, NR2 or OH. Although these groups are active both ortho and para position, and para substitution occur unless the para position already has another substituent present. Coupling reaction with phenol. Phenol couple readily in weakly alkaline solution. Rate of coupling reaction increase with change in pH from 5 to 8. Coupling reaction of aromatic amine are carried out in weakly acidic medium but not in strongly acidic solution. Rate of coupling reaction decreases as pH changes from 6 to 2. When cold solution of benzene diazonium chloride is added to cold alkaline solution of phenol, coupling reaction occurs and orange azo compound is formed called para-hydroxybenzene is produced. Now reaction, benzene diazonium chloride react with phenol in alkaline medium, that is pH equals to 9 to 10, and form para-hydroxy azo benzene of sodium salt, that is orange color. Due to steric hindrance, coupling reaction preferentially occur in the para position of the hydroxyl group. But if this position is blocked, then ortho coupling reaction is occur due to steric hindrance. For example, orthocresol gives ortho azo compound if both positions are blocked, then the coupling reaction cannot occur. Benzene diazonium chloride react with para-hydroxy toluene, that is para-cresol, in presence of NOH, pH is 9 to 10, gives ortho azo compound. Coupling reaction with beta naphtha. When cold solution of benzene diazonium chloride is added to cold alkaline solution of beta naphthol, a brilliant red azo dye compound is produced. Coupling reaction occur at alpha or 1 position of beta naphthol. In alkaline solution, in azo dye exists as a sodium salt. Primary aromatic amine can be easily identified with the help of this reaction. Benzene diazonium chloride react with beta naphthol, sodium salt of beta naphthol, in presence of alkaline medium, that is NOH medium. pH is 9 to 10, gives azo compounds in ortho position, that is 1 position. Its name is 1 phenyl azo 2 naphthol, that is brilliant red color. Coupling reaction with amine. Coupling reaction with tertiary amine. In neutral or weakly acidic solution, NN dimethyl aniline undergoes coupling reaction with benzene diazonium chloride. Coupling reaction occur at carbon atom, that is C coupling of the ring, to form para NN dimethyl amino azo benzene. As a nitrogen atom of NN dimethyl aniline does not contain any hydrogen atom, so nitrogen coupling does not occur. Reaction: diazonium chloride react with NN dimethyl aniline in presence of dilute HCl gives azo compound, that is para NN dimethyl amino azo benzene. It is a buttered yellow color. Coupling reaction with secondary amine. Coupling reaction with secondary amine generally occur at nitrogen atom of amine. That is N coupling reaction occur. Some carbon atom, that is carbon coupling, also occur. N methyl diazonium is produced in the reaction between N methyl aniline and benzene diazonium chloride. At the same time, due to the carbon coupling in the ring, some amount of amino azo benzene also produced. Reaction: diazonium chloride react with N methyl aniline in presence of dilute HCl gives two product, one is major, one is minor. First form minor product, that is para N methyl amino azo benzene, that is the minor product. Second one is N methyl diazo amino benzene, that is the major product. First product is carbon coupling reaction, second product is nitrogen coupling reaction. Coupling reaction with primary amine. In case of 1 degree amine, coupling reaction occur mainly nitrogen atom, that is nitrogen coupling. In the reaction of benzene diazonium chloride with aniline, diazo amino benzene is produced. Reaction: benzene diazonium chloride react with primary amine, that is aniline, in presence of CH3COONa in pH equals to 4 to 5 gives diazo amino benzene, that is nitrogen coupling reaction. That is, it is yellow color. Diazo amino benzene, when heated with aniline hydrochloride or with HCl, it undergoes rearrangement producing para amino azo benzene, that is carbon coupling reaction. Now reaction. Diazonium chloride react with aniline in presence of CH3COONa or pH equals to 4 to 5 gives diazo amino benzene, that is yellow color, and this compound react with aniline hydrochloride, that is C6H5NH2.HCl, or in presence of HCl heated gives para amino azo benzene, that is orange yellow color. Application. Azo compounds have two important applications as a dye or as a sulfur drug. The first, synthetic antibiotics. Question. When starting materials are needed to synthesis the following azo compound? This is the azo compounds. Solution. Both benzene ring in methyl orange have a substituent, but only one group, that is NCH3 whole 2, is strong electron donor. In determining the two starting material, the diazonium ion must be bonded to the ring that is not bonded to NCH3 whole 2. Here this break the molecule. Here the break the molecule into two components in the CN bond, and compound, first compound is this, that is the electron donor group is the other component, and second compound is this, and here second compound is this, the diazonium ion is in the one compound. Another question. Consider the following reaction. This compound react with diazonium chloride in presence of OH negative gives X, where X is option A, this compound. Option B, this compound. Option C, this compound. And option D, none of this. Answer. Correct answer is A, option A. Why? Here first, this compound, that is orthohydroxyaniline, react with diazonium chloride gives this azo compound, but here the para position with respect to OH and NH2 is blocked, but in preference only in OH group have more electron donor group than the NH2 group. We know that the priority order of the organic compound, OH is more pirated than NH2, so OH is strong electron donor group. So in respect to OH group, para position is blocked, so ortho product is formed, that is here form ortho azo compound. I think you are enjoying to watch my video. I hope you are understand all the points, and If are not clear, so comment me. I will be replying. If are you need to discuss any topics, please comment me. I will be discussing for you. So stay with Your Chemistry Lab. So thank you everyone.